How's it going, everyone? My name is Arthur, and today we're checking out Setachi's hard drive enclosure, which is a great MacBook accessory. If you're looking for a USB Type-C external hard drive that matches perfectly with your MacBook, then this could be just what you're looking for. It comes in silver, gold, and space grey, so it doesn't matter what MacBook you have. Rather than buying an external hard drive, you can actually make your own by either using a 2.5-inch hard drive or an SSD with an enclosure. There are so many different hard drive enclosures to choose from, but what separates Setachi's is that it has a full aluminium body, which gives it a very clean, minimalistic look. The metal feels really smooth and is just so much nicer than plastic. The build quality is also solid, there isn't any flex in the metal. Installing the drive is really easy. All you have to do is remove the two screws on the back using the screwdriver it comes with and slide the internals out. At one end is the SATA connection, and at the other there are two rubber pads which make sure the drive is going to be really held in place securely. When you plug the drive in, there's an LED by the USB Type-C port to let you know it's been connected. If you've bought a new drive, you'll have to format it before you can use it. If you want a hard drive for just general storage, I recommend the Seagate Barracuda Pro, or if you want an SSD because of those faster read and write speeds, I'd recommend either the Samson 860 Evo or the Crucial MX500, which is slightly cheaper than the Samson. An advantage to making your own external drive, rather than buying a pre-built one, is that it can actually work out quite a bit cheaper. And if you go with an SSD, you can achieve the same kind of read and write speeds as some of the top external drives. If you build your own external drive with an SSD, when you no longer need it, you can replace the slow drive in your console with it, which will hugely improve loading times, which is just a really nice option to have in the future. Also, if you have an old laptop lying around, don't buy an external drive. Use the drive from the laptop with a really nice enclosure like this. What do you guys think? Would you prefer to build your own or buy a pre-built one? Let me know in the comments, and I will see you all in the next one.